sisters, Jesus Christ is risen from the dead and sits at the right hand of the Father, where he intercedes for his church. Confident that God hears the voices of those who trust in the Lord Jesus, we join our prayers to his.
For the church and all the people of God, that they may be gathered together again in the kingdom of God, we pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For Regina, who in baptism was given in the pledge of eternal life, that she may now be admitted into the peace and joy of heaven, we pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For all our deceased relatives and friends, especially Vic, Gary, and Solinsky and Foss families, that they rest in peace forever, we pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For our family and friends, and all who have helped us, may they have the reward of their goodness, we pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
That the love of God bring peace, justice, goodness, and hope to the lives of all people throughout the world, we pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.